Hello everyone, good
Hello,
morning.
Namaskar.
Myself, Soumyarajan Patra.
Myself, Poonam Priyanka Patra.
Parent of Athar Patra, who is studying in UKG, APJ Bhubaneswar. After completing LKG in Bachpan, we were looking for a good school for Athar in our locality. And we got to know about APJ Bhubaneswar from our relatives and friends. One day, we decided to visit the school, and that day we met with the teachers and the principal, and we became sure that our child's future will be good in the school because of the surrounding, because of the nature of the teachers and the study method they are following. So we enrolled him in APJ Bhubaneswar, and during this pandemic the online classes were happening, so we thought how Athar will be coping with the online classes. But the way the teachers are impacting the study, he is doing excellent in the study, and even he is adjusting to the method of learning. And he is more smarter, and he has been doing pretty well in the online classes also.
So we parents would like to express our appreciation towards all the teachers, especially Subhalakshmi ma'am, Rina ma'am and Monica ma'am with their commendable job with the online classes. Even we parents also enjoying the online classes, enjoying all the activities they are doing a lot. So thank you so much APJ school, thank you the teachers and thank you principal ma'am.
Thank you so much.
Hi, good evening. I am Pushpita Adhikari, Shamriti's mother, who studies in APJ school Salt Lake in class 1B. We are very happy to be a part of APJ school Salt Lake. My husband and I both work in a service sector, so it's not possible for us to guide our daughter during the online classes. In the beginning, we were a little bit worried that how our daughter would cope up with the online classes. But we are amused to see the teaching and managing skills of the teachers during the online classes. All the classes are very well planned and the sessions are also very interactive. We are very happy to see the growth in our daughter and development in our daughter. My daughter also looks forward to attend the online classes, and she doesn't want to miss any one of the online classes. It's really very fortunate to be associated with the APJ school Salt Lake till date. Thank you.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, respected teachers, respected principal ma'am, and respected CEO sir. It has been an honor for me to admit my son, Ayushman Banerjee, who is now in class 4B of APJ School Park Street, in my own school APJ. I have been a student of APJ School Park Street, though this has been a long time story now. But in our days, we could not even think of this online education and all, because we were not very savvy with the computer section at all. And my son, who is just 8 years old now, he teaches me like how to go for Google Meet, how to go for these things. And it has been only possible just because of the teachings and guidance of our respective teachers. It has been an overwhelming experience for me as well as my family that Ayushman is doing so well in his studies. And I really can't believe still now that virtually the school life can be recreated for students or children like my son. Amid this pandemic, I personally thought that education system will come to a stagnant, a standstill. But it is only because of the teachers of APJ School Park Street who has really made it possible for children like my son to carry on with their education. I especially thank our respected class teacher, Mrs. Joyce Srimitro, for her never-ending guidance and never-ending love and support for my son. It has really been an awesome experience. I just cannot express in words that how it feels when I see my son loving his school so much, loving his rather virtual school so much. It's better to say virtual now. I am really thankful to all the teachers, principal ma'am, CEO sir, and to all the crew of APJ School Park Street. Thank you so much for everything.
Thank you, ma'am.